We have a question from Yowzer. I'm doing the question mainly because I like to say Yowzer. Yowzer asks, is there a way to tell Googlebot to exclude recurring words on a website, such as leave comment or print page when indexing, in order to improve the keyword density? Well, Yowzer, I in general wouldn't worry about that. So whenever people start talking about keyword density, they're usually worried about stuff at a more granular level than they should be worrying about it. If you're at the point where taking out the words leave comment or print page seriously affect the keyword density of your page, you have some pretty outrageous keyword density. In general, I wouldn't worry about that. Now, Yahoo has an interesting standard where they have said you can block out parts of a page and we won't index parts of that page, which I think is a pretty cool idea. The problem that we've seen whenever we've looked at the usage of that on the web is not that many people use it. And to implement support for that and then maintain support for that as we write new indexing code would be a little bit prohibitive. So Google, at least right now, doesn't have a way to say, okay, this part of a page, don't index this part of a page. In theory, you could throw it in an iframe that was then blocked in robots.txt, and I can guarantee you at that point, you're probably putting a lot more effort into trying to leave out that leave comment or print page phrase than you probably should be. So in general, if you're at the point where you're worrying about keyword density, I would take a step back, take a deep breath, think about other content that you can write and other good ways that you can promote it rather than worrying about that level of detail.